And it's move-in day for more than 1,000 students at the University of the Incarnate Word. UIW President Dr. Thomas Evans will be there to welcome Cardinals back to campus. Some students will be moving back into the newly renovated Dewey Hall, which is the oldest dorm on campus. And classes, by the way, begin at UIW on Monday, Holly. Ooh, you